My mentor recently asked me, what do you want to stand for in your life? You know, this work that you're doing on social media, like, what do you want to be known for? What is the legacy you're going to leave? And I was like, well, it's not going to be audio trends on Instagram, if you know what I'm saying. So it really allowed me to pause and just say, who am I? You know, what impact do I want to make on this world? And actually, what was interesting in that process, and I encourage you to journal this out, when I actually stopped to do this, God was actually able to clearly speak to me and say, Kimberly, all the things you're doing are great, and you're on this earth for a mission and a purpose, and that is to instill belief in others. It's to light the fire in them. It's to paint the vision. It's to show them the roadmap to build their businesses on social media so they can quit their jobs, be home with their kids, and have more money than they could ever imagine. And when he did that and said that to me, I was like, yeah, I've known this. Like, how did I get away from that? So you're going to see more of that in my content. But the point of me sharing that with you is so that you can do that own inner work. You know, it's not going to serve you to go through the motions. You're not going to see the results. If you're not seeing results in your business right now or your own productivity, it's because you do not have a clear passion. Your passion is not clear to you, and you do not have the path to achieve that passion. And I can help you with that. So just DM me the word audit or click the link in my bio to apply for a business audit, and we will chat very soon. I'm Kimberly Olson, also known as the Gold Digger Girl.